What's up, YouTube? Check this out, check this out, check out my head. Huh? Rockstar over here. Yo, right now, man, I'm on the Bell Parkway cruising. It's a rainy day out here, man. Today's Monday. Hope you guys enjoyed the Easter. Alright, so I don't even know if you guys can see anything over here, man, but you know, I'm gonna do a little point of view. I got my man chilling with me. Alright, say what's up to YouTube. Huh?
Yeah, chillin', okay, what's up,
man?
Alright.
Alright.
Good guy.
Yeah. That's right.
Talking to
Big Boss Man. That's right, man. Alright, so yeah, man, it's like 8 o'clock in the morning, running around, raining. I mean, I wanted to do some nice videos today, man, but hopefully, man, the rain, you know, ease up so that way, you know, we can shoot something. Wow, man, this lighting is beautiful right now. Woo! Look like a movie star. You guys see that? Rockstar. That's it, but anyway, here you go, guys. POV, 2011 IC right here. So we cruising. Doing about 55 miles an hour. I don't know if you guys can see it over there. Got the big cargo ship over in the water. And in this bridge over here, it's the Verrazano. Takes you from Brooklyn into Staten Island. Staten, Italy, as they say. But anyway, yeah. That's the cargo ship.
This is Staten Island, right?
Yeah, that bridge takes you into Staten Island. That's Verrazano. We got my guy's runway out here. Runway towing. But let me tell you, man, the best out here in Brooklyn, man, jets, man. Those are my guys. Over here, wheelchair buses from Consolidated. Look at it over here. I brought my laptop with me. I mean, they're saying we got Wi-Fi over at the yard, so I brought the laptop to check it out. When they told me that, I should like open my phone to see like if I would have got a signal, but I wasn't thinking. So I brought the laptop, so if we really do have Wi-Fi, I can start posting up these videos bright and early for you guys by 5-6 o'clock. You can have these videos up on YouTube. And it's better for me. And then when I get home, you know, I could go straight to bed. So yeah, so it's a little traffic out here. About to head back over to the yard. And then I'll probably figure out like what I'm gonna do. Like, I don't know what's going on for now. Hopefully, you know, I can just kick back, relax, and just probably shoot some more like in the garage, or I don't know, just mess around with my drivers. But I'll let you guys know, right? Well, not let you guys know, I mean, you know what I mean. Like, I'll tell you again, yo, I'm half dead, man, my eyes. I'm out here working too hard. Alright. Probably do like, I don't know, if anything, jump back in this bus here. How to actually operate the bus, how to drive it, the switches, how to operate the heat, the cruise control, everything. I don't know, I'm half dead yet. Anyway, I was just giving him some pointers because he wants to start driving. He's one of our matrons, like, for New York City, but not New York, but yeah, I guess New York City, like special ed kids, the buses require a driver and a matron, so he actually, he's working on getting his license, he got his permit. So I was just giving him like just little quick few pointers. Then I figured, you know, let me pull out the camera and just start shooting. But yeah. Alright, so I'll catch you guys in a few. Alright? Yes, you too. Back here in my garage now. Check this out. I got 2105 up here up on the lift. Doing an oil change on it. Check it out. Yeah, we can still use that. Still good. Wow.
Well, the footer is big, so when you want to take it out, you can punch to drain the oil before you take it out. Make it more easier.
Okay. See that?
Big footer.
Punch a hole in the filter. Already loosened up the bolt here. Yeah, all the oil came out, but now check out that filter. Yeah, we still got another 3,000 miles we could go on that oil. That's it, 2105 over here on the lift. International, the Bluebird body. It's like a 2002 over here. They got that good Allison tranny up there. I think it's a 1000. Allison 1000 there, shifts quick. You calling me? What we got? Oh, Phil's you calling? Oh, Prophet, what's up? I'm my number one driver over here. That's right, the best. All right. That's right. Oh, it's going for DOT? All right. So right now we're doing DOT prep on the bus, prepping it for DOT. Told you guys, man, we still got 3,000 more miles to go on that oil, man. Yeah. But you know, we're gonna put some fresh oil in there. Yeah. That's it. So what else we gotta do on this bus here? Adjust the brakes, what we gotta do? Oh, we got a flat tire on here. Woo!
Change.
You gotta change that tire out. Since
we have to take both, we select the good ones to one side.
Oh, okay, got it. Got it.
Always you have to get a good one at the public side.
Okay, on the outside, yeah. All right. Nice. Tires is good over here on this side. Recaps. It'll pass DOT. All right. This is the air chamber right here. If you twist this. Oh, see, you got water. Got water inside there, moisture. Yeah, let all that out. Woo! A lot of water. See, I'm doing DOT prep too. Ooh, look at that. Wow. That's it. out all the water. See, I know my way around the garage. No tools. I told you, all I got is booster cables and starter spray. That's all I need. Drain out all that water. Wow. The drivers are supposed to do this here, but they don't do it. Look, the water's still coming out. Let's release this one, let's see. Woo! We're good with that one. This one here is still dripping water. All right, you know what? Let me close this. They'll start the bus up, let it build up more air, and then release the rest of that. All right, we're good. Filter's tight up in there. Let's see if we can get up better view. There we go. See, the last time that's a new filter, they put that in 12/9/15. So December 9th, 2015. Check out that oil, yeah? Yeah, December 9th, 2015. But look how black the oil is. That DT-466. That's it. So we're gonna let Kobe finish up over here. Alright, and then I don't know, let's see. Gotta find something else for you guys, you know? Show you what's going on over here. Day in life of New Dawn. Alright. Yeah, we got Uncle Phil's over here.
Uncle Phil.
Uncle Phil.
Number one mechanic.
That's right, number one mechanic. Don't tell the other guys I say that, all right? I got my hands dirty. That's it, I do it for YouTube, huh? All right, anyway, let me go check out dispatch. Let me see what's going on in dispatch. I just passed over here to, you know, check out the mechanics. Anyway, so I'll catch you guys in a few, all right? Yo. Back out here in dispatch. Like, a few of you guys wanted to see my office. I mean, it's my office, but I really don't use it. Like, let me show you guys here. Got my nice calendar, nice and clean, no marks on it. And here's my desk, which is clean, so you know I'm hardly at my desk. And then, you know, I got my little, my bulletin board. And my chalkboard, but it's not chalkboard. Yeah. Well, you know, gotta have the coffee maker on the side here. Then we got my girl Cynthia.
No!
That's it. It's my number one dispatcher.
I'm not ready for YouTube.
She ain't ready for YouTube. This is a $1 million production here, Cynthia. We only using 10 grand for the film. Pocket the rest. Yeah, so this is my office. You see? My desk is clean, so you know I don't do shit. I'm just joking, man. I don't need an office. Everything is over here on the iPhone. I got my TV screen over here. You know, hold on, let me get a, you see? That's it, keep an eye on the drivers. That's it, you guys wanted to see the office, this is my office here. I'm hardly in here, never in here. And I got my couch here, which I don't even get to take my naps, you know? But it's all good. Anyway, let me look busy and then I get back to you guys, all right? Back again over here at the garage. All right, see what these mad mechanics are doing. Yo, Manuel, what we got? Yeah, busy?
All time, every day, all time, man.
That's right, making big money, $32 an hour.
What company?
Oh man, all right, that's it, man. My guys are the greatest. Yes, let's see. All right, done over here. Loud, huh? That's it, boom. 2105 here is back down. Oil change is done. They gotta put the new tire on. What else? I got a 2013 IC over here. Also prepping for DOT. Prepping it up for DOT, all right. To hook it up on the lift over here. That's it. Slide it in. All right.
What are you doing, man?
Working hard. Hook up this one on. Jack it up, and then you swivel it over to the wheel. That's it, gotta make sure it lines up. Turn the mirrors because it's gonna touch. So we gotta twist the mirrors so that way it doesn't hit on top there. Alright. You see? So always remember you gotta fold your mirrors. Now we go on the other side. Once you release this, it drops down. So you just, you know, sit. Coconut water. Drink that coconut water. Good stuff. That's it. Listen, coconut water. Send me my check, all right? Free advertisement over here. All right. We're good. Ready to go. So we follow Phil. From any one of the posts, you could jack up the bus. You could jack it up from here, hit the button to go up. Anyone, let me show you. Now you just hit that, bus will go up. From any side, it doesn't matter. All right, guys, we're going up. Going up, going up. Oh, wait, we gotta check. Hold on. Okay, that's it. Gotta make sure, because it's a safety. Gotta make sure all the safeties are all off. All right, we're going up. Today I'm hanging in the garage, messing with the mechanics today, the madcanics. It's still going up, trying to hold the camera steady for you guys. Get a side view of the bus going up. Anytime Anywhere. That's the name of the corporation, Anytime Anywhere, LLC. Alright. So we got it up in the air.
What's the building? You want to
be ketchup? Now, he went to the board for violations. Oh, to go fight the violations over there. Oh, you know, Gandhi's the man, the superhero. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright, guys, so look, we got the DPF over here. All right, that's where the magic happens, where it shoots in fuel, does whatever, and that's what you get the smoke from. And then, okay, let me show you, like, this, it says, okay, drain. Hold on, let me rest on my drink, all right? Coconut water, trying to drink healthy. All right, so when you're on the side of the bus, some of the buses are like this. It has this sign here and then a string. You pull it to air it out. The switch. No water. No water. No water. All right, so this tank is dry, which is good. All right. Let's see what else I can show you under here. All right. Okay, so the ICs, they run on airbags. That's the airbag system here for the IC. Well, I think airbag assist. I don't know how to explain it, but it still has a shock, it has a leaf, and then it has a airbag. Here's the condenser over here for the AC underneath. So basically you see the grill on the side, and let me get a view here. That's the condenser.
Huh?
Now this one, preparing for DOT.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What happened?
You ready for your bus?
Yeah, what happened to it?
I don't know. They brought it in here. I thought they're getting it ready for DOT.
Oh, nobody told me nothing.
I don't know.
So when it's going to DOT?
No, they're going to do like DOT prep. Just check everything, make sure everything is good.
What, are they doing it here or got to take it?
Well, no. The prep is here. Set up everything. And Queens is just for the inspector to jump in it, check everything.
Because they didn't tell me nothing. Nothing about it. I just came in. They told me they run the bus over here.
Which field? Maybe. I don't know. I was just here trying to shoot a little YouTube video. You know?
Hey, let me go in there.
Huh? See,
how long do you think it's gonna take?
I got good looking drivers over here. Hold on, they gotta clear up. Yeah, here we go.
How long do you think it's gonna take?
Right, see, it's up on a jack stand. We have to change these tires because these tires here are no good. Recaps, basically, like, if you don't know what a recap is basically where they take like the old tires, I don't know if they melt it down and then put new thread or whatever, I don't know, Google it. You guys tell me, comment below. I'm just here trying to make a video for you guys, man. I got a lot of stuff to do here, but I'm taking a little time out of my day, you know, to shoot this little video here for you guys. And I got a lot of requests for the FS65 over here, huh? I got my man Manuel working on this one here. You know? That's it. There's the control panel over here. Fuse box, whatever you want to call it. So we're just checking all the fuses, making sure everything is bueno, as they say in Espanol.
Yeah,
everything bueno, right, Manuel?
Yes.
All right.
Very good.
Very good. All right. Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna do a POV on this here for you guys. All right, don't worry. You guys gotta understand, you know, I'm busy over here. All right, let's see, boom. We got this guy's Bluebird over here coming to gas up. These guys here coming to gas up. What else we got? Skills over here. He could make it. I don't want him to hit. Ah, you got it. Go ahead. Yo, you see me?
Yeah. Watch that side there.
Let me go grab my coconut water. I just gotta run back and dispatch real quick. Alright. Let me just give you guys, look, I got a, not first gen, but Amtrak body. Amtrak, got that DT over here. All right. Yeah, Mr. Paul.
Yeah, Mr. Dillon.
What? All right, we about to take a walk. I gotta go over in the other yard over here. I gotta get a bus, a Bluebird. Got my man Willie over here, best driver. Yo, Willie! What up? Alright? That's it, number one driver. Alright. No problem. Let's see. Because now I gotta go pick up some kids now. These drivers, man, they keep calling out this whole sick day thing, man. I don't know. But like their sick days roll over if they don't use it. Like last year, if they didn't use their sick days, they roll over here, so they get, I don't know. Chaos. Let me see, 4426, there we go. Yeah, let's check and see if the tide is high. Some water came up in the yard. I know. Yo, sometimes the water actually comes in here. It's not that bad. Got my briefcase with me. Yeah. Got the money in there. And I got my gun too. Nah, man, that's a laptop in there. Raul! Alright, so this is what I'm gonna drive here. 2014. Yeah, we don't got any 15s or 16s yet. You know, don't worry, it's coming. The only 2015 that we have is the two short buses, the 35 passengers. Alright. What's
up? Right?
Yeah, doing this run here.
Okay.
You want the bus?
No,
I doubled. I did this one. This is the second run I did.
Oh.
Yeah. Any warning lights? No warning lights. Good. Hold on, let me put this up here real quick. All right. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna do something here real quick, alright? First, alright, let me put back the brake on, put it back in neutral. You guys may know, in order to start the bus, it has to be in neutral. Alright, put it in neutral, start it, it starts up. But with this Bluebird right here, alright? Look at my feet, I'm gonna remove my feet. I'm gonna put it in drive, release the brake. Look, if you can see. Look what it says, range inhibit. So now I have to put my feet on the brake, put it back in neutral. All right, now I put it in drive. Put my foot on the brake, and we rolling. It's like a little safety, you know? We got the headlight switch over here, the dimmer, high idle button, that's for the school bus sign, light it up. We got the heat over here, more heat. Let's turn on some heat. To activate the flashes, turn this on first, hit that. You see, that lights up. Then when we open the door, lights come on. Oh yeah, yeah, it was good. We rolling, we rolling. Hello. Yo, what's up? If I move? What? Yeah. No, listen, I got another guy over there coming for you. A different guy. All right, not me, yeah. Yeah, K and Ralph, Ralph and K. All right, no problem, all right. I don't know, it should be there. Check and see. Yeah. Yo, I told the guy 1:30. What time is it now? All right, so go over there. You'll meet him there. He'll be there. All right, yeah. All right. Yeah, I'm double parked right in the middle, actually in the middle of the street. Waiting for somebody. Where that lady at, man? All right, you know what? I'm gonna swing around and come back. Yeah, YouTube. I mean, I'm just trying to make a little video here for you guys, because you know, like everybody's like, oh, you posting a video tonight? You posting a video? So it's like, I mean, if this vlog doesn't come out too good, like, yo, honestly, yo, I apologize. Yo, today's Monday. It's always crazy here on a Monday. Tomorrow, it might be a better day. Like, yeah, like what I was saying, like with these drivers, like, they get six sick days, all right, a year. So now this new thing came into effect. I don't know if it was in effect or what, but my arms hurt. Yeah, so like now, like if you don't use your sick days, it rolls over to the next year. So boom, if you didn't use any sick days last year, so now this year now you have 12 days, because 6 and 6 is 12. Is that correct? I don't know, I need my calculator for that one, yeah. Yeah, so like that's why drivers is calling out like crazy, because now they have their sick days plus their personal days, and yo, they're giving themselves vacations, man. So that's why I've been like on the road driving, man. This thing is, I mean, I don't mind, but if I know, all right, there she go. All right. Catch you guys in a few. Yes, YouTube, man. We're running like crazy, man. Anyway, yo, I'm back over here in the garage. Great, now I got my coffee. What's up? No problem, man. We make money. Alright? Listen, let me show you guys something over here. This is what happens when you buy a bus from upstate New York with a bunch of rust. Alright? Hold on. Let me get to the front of the bus. Here's a bus that we didn't actually buy it, man. The guy owed us some money, so it's like, yo, take a few buses. But look at the garbage he sent for us. Hold on, I gotta rest my coffee now. Hold on. Yeah. I'm hyped on coffee right now. Woo! Alright. Check that out. That's from all the salt. And the bus only has 60,000 miles. 60,000 miles. And look at it. Right now, I got the mechanic here dropping the gas tank. Ross. Like, if you just hit the bottom of the bus, like, shit start to fall. Like, look at the ground. All this. Look at this. All that came from the bus. All this here. You're driving and you're leaving a trail of rust. Look at that. Yo, brake line's gonna... Oh my God. That's it. When you're buying a bus, make sure you go underneath and check. That's it. Suave, suave. Suave, primo. That's it right here. Numero uno. The mechanico. I take the gasoline, I put in my car. You put in your car, we put in mine, no problem.
That's no good. That's no good, man.
No bueno.
Chris.
Yo, Chris. Wow.
Put it down.
Let's go. I'm cold. That's it.
Look at that. Look at that. Woo. Wow.
Oh shit, man.
Wow. Woo. That's good, it could fix. Yeah. Yeah, we fix it, no problem.
Wow, that's classic.
Look at this. Upstate New York. Them rubber bushes, everything is gone. Look at this. Woo! Wow! That's it. Woo! Tell you, with the potholes over here, forget it. Every time you hit a pothole, you're gonna just leave a trail of just rust. All this here. Still got 2105 over here, almost done. Got some brand new tires on the back here. If you guys remember, I show you, had the recaps, but these are also recaps too, but these are brand new. Brand new recaps. That's it, the bus actually, it looks clean. It looks clean. But nope, no good. No good. Alright guys, well anyway, I gotta head back to the office. They actually gotta go to my office. Like, I showed you guys my office and now all of a sudden, like, I got work to do. Like, it's crazy. But anyway, I'm about to head over there. I got my laptop with me and that's actually work I wanna do. I wanna upload this vlog here, put it up for you guys real early. Ooh, the lighting over here is beautiful. That's it, selfie. Rockstar, check that out. Ooh, that's it. Alright guys, I'll catch you back in a few, man. I'm about to head to the office right now. Grab my coffee, gotta grab the laptop and go in there. What is up? Alright, I'm back in the office now. Listen, the last vlog I uploaded, right? Friday. My Happy Easter vlog. Like, when I uploaded it, like, the ending, like, I don't know what happened. It didn't upload the whole video. So I'm gonna include it in today's vlog. Alright, so watch out for that. Yeah, so like the ending, like I was closing the gate, like locking up, and I slipped and I bust my ass. So I'm gonna play that right now for you guys. Alright? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yo, we got back to the yard here. About to close up now. It's like a little after 5. That's it, man. It's Good Friday, man. We need to get out of here. So the mechanics, I told them, I mean, they're supposed to leave at 7. I'm like, listen, man, yo, let's close up. Let's get out of here, man. It's Good Friday. So, yeah, man. Just came to just make sure the yard is all right. Close up over here. Close up the garage. Lock up dispatch. And I'm out. Go upload this vlog here for you guys. You know? Give you something to watch for the weekend. Alright. So, I'm tired. What are you gonna do? That's it. I don't know what I'm doing for the weekend yet. Whoop! Oh! Caught that on film. Rest is here. You guys caught me. I bust my ass. Got the lock behind here.
Lock it up.
See, I bust my ass here on camera. That's it. Let me check. Make sure the other gate is locked. Yeah, it looks locked. Alright guys, so I'm gonna close it off today. I gotta go call my lawyer. I gotta sue somebody. I just fell. Yo, who am I gonna sue, huh? About to sue New Dunn. I bust my ass trying to close the gate, that big heavy gate. But anyway guys, listen, have a happy Easter. Don't eat too much. And I catch you guys Monday. Peace. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed the vlog today. I mean, it was crazy. I tried to shoot something for you guys. But hopefully tomorrow, if it's not too busy, you know I got you guys. So, have a good day. Don't work too hard. And again, Duncan, where's my money? Still waiting for that check. I got parts to buy. I got a bus now. I got parts to buy. Come on, send the money. Alright everyone, good night.